You know, the staffing industry is expensive, and our staffing industry also has a transportation piece, so we have employment transportation on top of all those other things. In working with them and not making some of the costly mistakes that we may have made without being partnered with Tricom has been very beneficial to us, and it continues to be that. I think they have a very knowledgeable staff. They're very well educated in many areas, so I think that impresses me the most. They're all very capable, and in their respective roles, there's nothing that they can't answer. I like the fact that they are literally the accounting firm for us. They're literally the human resources area for us. And some of the legal issues or concerns that I have, like let's talk about the ACA, that was really a problem for me, and I was very surprised at how knowledgeable they were and how much they kept on top of that, because it's such a fluid issue. But there's not been anything concerning human resources or running the business where I've asked a question and not gotten a good answer. If they didn't have it immediately, believe you me, they find out. There's not an area that they haven't helped us with that. But they pretty much do all of the things that keep us on the straight and narrow with the auditors and anyone else that we have to deal with. So I think that they save us a lot of time, a lot of money, and a lot of frustration. They share any information that's available concerning our business or things that may affect our business. The forecast from them has been very beneficial in us being able to continue services without interruption. We're able to focus on the program, you know, the day-to-day operational services that we provide, and they handle everything else. I can't say enough about Tricom. I tell you, if anybody asks me, all I need to say is they're excellent. I don't think that we'd be here right now if we weren't partnered with Tricom. They're very good at what they do. We've been dealing with them a long time.